this adult female is also a natural mummy. What is still unknown is whether her people intended for the bodies to be preserved in this way. Researchers are now investigating the significance of her tattoos. They've also taken hair samples to determine her diet and test for traces of nicotine and other chemicals. What's certain, though, is that she'll continue to enchant visitors to mummies of the world, just as much as the glorious mummies of ancient Egypt.